name is Sam T. Climb aboard if you want to ride. My last name, oh, it's not important. Say, I'll be winding down at Dolly's Cafe for coffee and some of her homemade apple pie. You can join me if you'd like. There'll be an old man sitting to the left of the jukebox, peering out the window at the trucks rolling in. Some folks poke fun, others try to ignore him. You see, he's homeless, and Dolly has a soft spot in her heart. His name, oh, it's not important, but his story is. You see, 20 years ago tonight, he was driving a rig right on this very same road heading toward Huntsville. He was pushing too hard and long, as fate would have it, fell asleep. And that was less than a half a mile from Dolly's place. He survived, but two kids and their grandmother didn't walk away. Ever since that day 20 years ago, this old man could not drive or even get into another truck. He just sits at Dolly's Cafe by the jukebox, staring out the window. You see, son, whatever comes your way, you will find a way to deal with it. And this old man has found a way to deal with his memories of fate. Well, here's Dolly's place coming up. You may have figured it out by now. Dolly's two kids and her mother were lost that night 20 years ago. Some say Dolly's heart is as big as the state of Texas. I'd just say she found a way to deal with her memories of fate. Well, here we are, son.